doing there?
The next step in the pickup before you wind it.
What's that?
Let me just explain what I'm doing. Okay, here's one I haven't done yet. That's right out of the last video, right off the lacquer and the overdone black that you have to now modify a little bit, okay? After the lacquer. There's two or three things you need to do here. Here's one, these three are done, okay? So, there you go, nice. You won't hurt your fingers on those magnets. They're all smoothed over nicely, right? And that, you know, that dark, shiny black, you want to get rid of a lot of that. You want to get it looking like this. And the backs, you just leave like that because they always, the backs get blacker because they're inside the guitar longer. Again, I'm not trying to fake an old pickup, but you might as well do the back if you're doing the front. I just like them to look nice and worn. But if you are relicing, you want to do the backs too. But okay, so you want to know what I'm doing. So the first thing I'm doing, I'm not quite done with this one yet, so you can watch, is just knock it off randomly and unevenly, okay?
What are you using there? Oh, just some scrubby?
Yeah, just a corner of the green or the black, either one. Just randomly knock them off. They shouldn't all look the same. They should, you know, because they'll actually age. Now, another thing you want to do is you lacquer this pickup, right? Well, you got to solder to that, okay? So you don't want any problems trying
so
to get that.
So you're de-lacquering the contact
points?
Yeah,
and then take a file, okay?
I'm trying to catch it on the video here.
And run it in there. Get that nice and clean because you don't want to mess with it. When you solder that, you want that to solder right away. You don't want to be melting lacquer and all that shit. Now, here's another important tip. I don't know how you wind your pickups, but if you have a screw that goes through the middle and it's tight like that, so you have to do that and spin the pickup on, yeah, that's fine. But you know what happens? If you're spinning that pickup off and that turns, you can snag those windings, okay? So I don't like to mess with that. So what I do is I just open them up a little bit with a file so that they're like this. So they push through, in and out. So when I go to pull that pickup off, I can pull it straight off.
You know, cleaning out all the holes.
I can keep it straight. Yeah, because this hole builds up some lacquer. See? I mean, that's good enough. That's good enough. All right, watch this. Here's one I haven't done. Watch. That ain't going in there.
You're going to have to ream it out.
Yeah, you're going to have to thread that in there. You could try to just pull the threads through, but that works sometimes and not others. See, this one's full of lacquer, okay? You know? So this one I'm going to want to do a little bit of that. Boy, that dude could play a guitar, huh?
Definitely.
Alright, so that's it. It's just that, and then just very short video. Now that's realistic looking.
Okay, let me zoom in on it. Don't move it. And I'm gonna get it. That looks real good there.
Now, this, on the other hand, this one that hasn't been done yet. Yeah, no. It's too dark. You know what I mean? It's too shiny and too dark. And then by the time you wind that and wax it and then polish the wax off, it'll look like... here, stay right there with the camera.
All right.
Just shoot that. I'm going to bring the guitar in.
Here's the good one. Bob's retrieving a guitar from the playroom. Alrighty, I gotta zoom. Okay.
I want you to see this. This is a 50s pickup, an actual 50s pickup, okay?
Okay. That's okay.
This one is not. Well, there's so much dirt in that guitar, it's terrible. But, you know, that's the black that you're after.
Okay, let me get it. Okay, I can see it now. Let me get it from a couple angles. Because the light hits it in different ways.
Pretty close.
And here's the new one. and then here is the actual 50s one.
Yeah, that pickup's never been
touched. They look very close. They look very close.
Yeah, and then once they're dipped, you know.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm going to put this. This is my slide guitar.
Yep.
25 years old now, or something like that.
Practicing my Zoom. So, Bob makes his pickups look like authentic 50s pickups. Yay.
Okay, here's another guitar. Here's one that I faked.
Okay. That's exactly what these are going to look like. Very similar to that. Look at the middle pickup.
Okay.
Okay. Again, more just filth and dirt on this guitar.
Especially in a close-up. Hold it up to the light a little bit.
I don't know which way do you want me to go.
Tilt it more horizontally.
Like that?
Yes, that's horizontal. Yeah, okay, now you can see how much shine is on it. Okay. That's good.
Both those sets of pickups I just brought in have been in those guitars and me with my hands on them like that for over 25 years. So that's what this winds up looking like. So just a tip, anybody wants to know, it's how I do it anyway. There's all kinds of ways to do it.
Alrighty, back to work, Bob.
Yep.
Get busy.
Peace out.
Bye, everybody.